Hi everyone, welcome back to this channel. Today we will be discussing the 2024 Lexus GX Hybrid. The second generation Lexus GX made its debut in 2009, and despite having a monopoly in its segment, the SUV is showing its age. According to a report from AutoNews.com, a third generation Lexus GX will be arriving in 2024 and will be the luxury class sibling of the next-gen Toyota Land Cruiser Prado, set to launch in 2023. The design of the Lexus GX, much like its big brother Lexus LX, has always stood out from the rest of the Lexus SUVs with its traditional and simplistic style. It is expected that the design recipe will remain the same, featuring a boxy body, high-set hood, simple doors, large windows, and slightly raked D-pillars. The new GX will retain its ladder frame construction, a much favored feature, but will adopt a new platform, the TNGAF. There is also a strong possibility that Toyota will use its new hybrid mix powertrain in the Prado, featuring a 2.4-liter turbocharged gasoline engine, an electric motor, a direct-shift 6-speed transmission, and an additional electric motor at the rear. Inside, the next-gen GX is expected to feature a slimmer dashboard, smaller, higher-quality buttons, and a Lexus interface infotainment system with a floating 14-inch Toyota Audio multimedia touchscreen. Additional features may include cloud-based navigation, wireless Apple CarPlay, wireless Android Auto, an advanced air filter, a head-up display, a wireless charger, panoramic cameras, and a fingerprint reader on the start switch in select markets. The next-gen GX is expected to come in 6- and 7-seat versions and may start at around $60,000. It will face competition from the Land Rover Defender 110 and Land Rover Discovery. A trademark filing at the United States Patent and Trademark Office, USPTO, suggests that the 2024 model will include a new Lexus GX 550. The new model could arrive in the US by the first half of 2024. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel and see you in our other videos.